hills. It's so much fun. Sitting area there, but God, they say it's 80, but it feels more like 100. Anyway, let's go down and check out the water. Let's go down the steps. We got a little sprinkle our head there to wash ourselves off. My own little private beach. I'll show you my own little private beach. We got a chair there. When here's the fish restaurant. This guy who owns Airbnb, he owns this fish restaurant over here. Catches fish fresh daily from the ocean out here. And we went there the other night. Delicious food. Museum, but it looks like a school, so it might be a case of mistaken translation, or this could be the extent of the museum.